What about the morality of 1% of the population owning more wealth than the bottom 95%? See that?